You wanna find me, I know you can. Measuring at me, it's simple math. Before you do it, make sure I'm squared. A and B squared make a good pair. But what comes next? What should you do? How do you get the hypotenuse? Just find the square root of the squares on A and B. Pythagorean theorem is so easy. And now it's like A squared, B squared, C squared. Oh, like A squared, B squared, C squared. Oh, like A squared, B squared, C squared. Yes, the Pythagorean theorem. Mm-hmm. A squared, B squared, C squared. Oh, like A squared, B squared, C squared. Oh, like A squared, B squared, C squared. Yes, the Pythagorean theorem. Mm-hmm.